It feels like some of these fools want us to get caught.
Hello, YouTube. Sif here. Just wanna take a moment. If you made it to this part of the video, thank you for watching. A little post commentary here at the end. Maybe a little reason why I made this. When my channel first started, I made a lot of these little short films, and you know, they did pretty well, and they were fun to make. They're actually a lot of fun to make. Trying to figure out unique ways, or scenes, and such. Obviously, I'm gonna need some practice. This was really just a test run to see if people would watch this kind of thing. But the footage you're watching here is just kind of bloopers of when I was trying to get scenes ready, and I kept dying because they give the NPCs like the best weapons in the game for some reason. Not just like the lawmen, they get like carbine repeaters, but no, like the random civilians. You throw a lasso around one dude on the carriage, and his friend on the carriage has a repeating shotgun. Like, okay, cool, and just takes you out in two hits. Shit happens. I don't think I got that footage here, but there was a lot of there's a lot of fuck ups, because yeah, I haven't done this in a while. But yeah, if you like this comment, bleh. If you like this content, leave a comment. Tell me what you like. Tell me what you dislike. I don't care. You ain't gonna hurt my feelings. I just want to know, because I mean, these are fun to make, and I have no problem making more of them. They're fun. So well, yeah. Leave a like, comment, do whatever. Ignore this video. Never watch it again. Do whatever you want. Anyway, hope everyone has a good day. Later.